Oh, love it! Trouble, one of the greatest Elvis songs of all time. How was the sound?
Hell yeah, felt great.
But since that song's about beating the shit out of somebody, which is great in its own way, maybe we try something more Christmassy?
Yeah, I'm having kind of second thoughts about the whole Christmas angle.
I hear you. Great, good thought. So let's try one with Tiny Tim and the Elvis Elves. Thoughts?
Ladies?
Ah, for fuck's sake, Scatter.
I guess waiting the limo is a little too open-ended, huh?
What the hell? You said we'd get to hang out with Elvis.
You realize that vest has pockets, right?
Hello.
Oh, hey, baby. Did I call too late?
Only for one of us, and she's sound asleep.
Give her a kiss for me, will you?
You sound tired, baby. You doing okay?
I don't know, Scylla. Feels like the world out there is going insane, and I'm stuck here doing a shitty Christmas show the Colonel locked me into.
Aw, I'm sure the show will be great.
Yeah. You mean the one with the Elvis Elves?
Come on. Elvis Elves?
Trust me. It's actually worse than it sounds.
Oh, wait.
Hello? Scylla? Hey, Ace, what happened to the phone?
Sorry, just trying to speed things up.
Speed what up?
My job, killing you. Oh, and for whatever reason, they wanted you to hear this while you, die.
Did he just say killing me?
If ever I would leave you. Lay?
Well, this fucking day just keeps getting better and better.
Damn it, Scatter, you shot me! I swear to God, I should have never gotten out of bed this morning. Oh, what? Huh? I'm not allowed to have a bad day?
Never could I leave you.
Oh, shit!